A Lowndes County man that was injured in a fireworks accident is in stable condition. On the 4th of July, around 10 p.m., 34-year-old Montrell Turner received a facial trauma while shooting fireworks. Turner underwent surgery at a Jackson hospital to treat a gash in his eyeball and a broken bone near his eye. Deanne Parson of Crawford says her nephew is on the road to recovery.